And we begin with breaking news right now. FHP is investigating a deadly crash. This is on Heckscher Drive and New Berlin Road. Authorities say a semi crashed into another vehicle, killing one person. Now, as you can see in this traffic cam video right here, traffic backed up for miles in this area and the road remains shut down. So we're working right now to get more information, more details. Stay with us for the very latest on air and online.